Hashtag TJP, first message. Man, official Janiyah is almost always the first person in. It's crazy.
I usually get like an ad like right away, so.
Alright. How's it going, everybody that's jumping in? Surprise Overwatch stream.
Hola, everybody.
I was gonna wait, but I'll introduce you guys now and then again in a little bit when more people jump on. But for those that are in the chat right now, Connor and Jake, whom you guys probably see interact on Twitter a lot, are in the Overwatch party with me right now. There they are in green. You can see them. Roadhog and Bastion. Of course, Connor's Bastion.
He's my favorite. I spent like a total of 6 hours playing with him.
No! I got got. Oh, Mandy Jocelyn is alive.
She is.
What's up, Tyler? What's up, Wyatt fan? What's up, Jen Jen Fab? Jen Jen Fab squealed. There you go, saved you, whoever that. Oh, Connor.
I'm running away, I just keep healing myself.
You're welcome for me announcing that, Mandy. How's it going, everybody? Wow, now the chat's growing pretty quickly. So for everybody just jumping in, now that we got like more people, I have Connor and Jake on. Oh my god, they have an ulti right now. And we're playing Overwatch. And I decided to surprise stream, and that Roadhog does not know how to heal himself. Oh my goodness.
Oh, I died. Okay. I had an 8-kill streak there.
Oh, I almost got him. That wisdom dude said hello, Connor.
Hey, wisdom dude.
And Michaela said hi to both you guys.
Hello.
And I'm not going to be able to read all the things, so we'll just stop right there for that. It's difficult, right?
Yeah, I get that all the time. Sometimes they just get banned for saying like hi or something. Like, what did I do?
Corey, thank you for the relaying the message. I am having a great day. I'm about to kill this Roadhog. Oh no, I got God again. Bree Bellafan, I am doing great. There's a teleporter. I'm in an alley. I know where I am. This is fantastic. Hmm. is a health. Who shot me over there? That was crazy.
I'm just killing people. I don't even care about the objective.
Oh, we're guarding it over there. It's over here. You guys are all standing in it. Oh my goodness. Oh jeez. Dang. Oh yeah.
I don't even think I play Battlefield anymore. It's too hard. Maps are huge.
I'm going the right direction.
It's like, where is everyone at?
I was going backwards.
You got like 1 in 10 every game. I get lucky for that one kill. Oh, killing myself. Wait, 18 and 3 that game.
You're welcome, Michaela, for mentioning you. Well, look at this. Hopefully this is where I put down my spray, because that would be pretty awesome.
Hola.
That's funny to me.
Everybody vote me. Actually, no, vote CJ, never mind.
Well, don't vote Grim. Cupcake is good. Cupcake is across the country right now, so I don't get to see Cupcake for a couple more weeks, but I think it's after the California show's coming up, I get to go to my home. So, all right, Hollywood.
All right, I'm looking at the chat now, so...
I wish they kept the Halloween version of this map. It was so awesome at night. With all the spider webs and stuff. Hey, Jack. Diva. I've been mixing it up lately, playing different people.
I'm gonna play this Diva.
I played a lot of Tracer recently. Play Sombra? I can play Sombra.
Hi, Tyler. I saw your comment. Hello. Hi, Tyler.
Well, it's because Connor had been on a stream one time before, and was it once or twice before, Connor? Maybe twice.
Yeah, I think it was twice.
And the first time, he said a grand total of maybe 4 words in an hour and a half. So everybody was being real supportive and trying to get him to like speak and be comfortable. So now he's like a superstar on the chat.
Hi, Bianca. Hi, Sammy. That's what people are saying. People keep saying... Yeah, everybody keeps saying that my voice sounds different. Hey, Avalee. This is no place for children. Who are you calling a child? Hey, Bree, Nikki Mode.
Major key to success. A single day. Five. Everybody's commenting on how famous Connor is.
Connor is famous. Right. I wish. Oh, that's great. Feeling much better. That was great when you went on a vehicle and just said that like every time. They just love you like, nope.
It's almost like I killed
everybody.
Him with my hand.
Hey, Wyatt.
It's crazy.
Yes, Sam, we can play Overwatch soon. Where is Bianca? That's a good question.
All hail Connor.
Hey everybody, I'm famous in the chat.
Excuse me.
Everybody say hi to Jake, guys. Come on.
Oh no, couldn't get away.
There you go, say hi to Jake. There you go, everybody's saying hi to Jake now. See ya.
Hey, Connor wasn't on Connor's level of fame initially.
There you go, there's your sign. There's your time to shine right there, Jake.
No.
Bianca, I see you in the chat. I see you.
I'm gonna switch off. Time to go Farrah. So Farrah, well, no, I was gonna say Farrah's
Bianca,
my first person.
Bianca
was,
said invite me.
I was gonna say Farrah was the first character I played as a lot, but actually the first one was Reaper, because it just was so simple to play as Reaper. Yeah, the second person I played as a lot was Farrah, though. No, look, I got launched in the air.
People are saying Bianca to join the stream.
That's pretty cool. I wish I could see more of it, though. It's mostly hotel to arena, hotel to arena, hotel to arena. Pardon my voice, guys. I'm very, very sick, so...
You're good. I was driving for, like, 7 hours. I wanted to die. Everybody wants Bianca to join the stream. He said invite me earlier in the chat, so... Bianca, do you have Overwatch finally? Or are you just gonna come top? Come on, Bianca. Overwatch.
Oh no.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Bianca's probably
Hello,
like
Bailey
the
Jr.
most famous. Wait, Bianca just said Overwatch is downloading. That's what she just said in the chat. Bianca, did Bianca finally get Overwatch? Jeez.
It's pretty much the first game I recommend to everybody whenever they're like, what should I get?
Peter, you're the reason I got this game. So, there you go. Connor noticing me. Hello, Tyler. Bianca said, yes,
dang.
I got painted.
I think I just killed myself right there.
This is 110 minutes left? Oh, God. You can come join the party and hang out. That's how Battlefield, or not Battlefield, Battlefront was. It was just taking forever to download.
Oh no, I killed myself. Somebody get on the point though.
No.
Do I miss being manic? Not really.
Manic was great.
Connor the King. Hey, Mina. So, I've come to find with Orisa that when I was telling you, Jake, like, I renew her shield more often. Like, before it's done, like, you'll get the cooldown still, so I'll just put a new one up.
Wait, okay, Bianca, I'm inviting you to the party, so there you go. Join us, Bianca. I'm talking too. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you are. I was like, who am I playing as? I'm mostly playing as Bastion.
Huh?
Hey, Bianca.
Oh, I can't hear Jake. Oh, I'm sad.
You can't hear Jake?
No.
I can't. Bianca said she can't hear you, Jake. Maybe because you don't have her as a friend, add her, and then maybe she can.
Okay.
Here, I'm adding him right now.
Defensive.
Ah, there we go. Hi, everyone.
Connor, you're the counter from Twitter? Yes, I am. I am. From Twitter.
Am I sick again? Yes, but this time it's really just a cold. It's not really like a cough allergy type thing.
Yes, I am the one that met Sasha.
What's the heroes I know I'll never play? I really never play Symmetra. I don't play Mercy a lot, but I'll play her. My healer of choice is probably Lucio in regards to that. But mostly just Symmetra and Zarya. I don't really play as those two a lot. Thank you, Tracy. I'll keep that in mind.
Hi, everyone. I see you guys in the chat. Oh, there you are. Ah, Jake, infamous Jake.
It's not a great spot to be in.
I'm at 106 minutes.
Lucio's dead.
Bianca is the lady. Bianca. Yeah, her.
Wait, what? Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Somebody said in the chat, who's that lady?
That lady, I saw that. Makes me sound old.
Bianca Lamont, sorry.
Oh,
nice try.
How long until it's done, Bianca?
106 minutes.
So, you might miss this stream. However,
but you know what? My start Battlefront lasted like 5 hours. So.
Oh, what's that? Well, no. When I had Battlefront, when it was downloading, it took like 20-30 minutes.
Oh, Christine's in the party. Or in the chat, not in the party. Yeah. Okay.
Dino's watching! Dino, hi!
Tell Dino to start modding.
He was asleep, he's been sick.
No. Dang it. What's up, Dino?
Hi, Hannah.
Hey, Connor, invite Dino to the party.
Okay. Hold up. I mean, after I die, I will.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not obsessed with Dino, Bianca. He's my Australian boyfriend.
No.
And when I say boyfriend, I mean I'm totally kidding. He's in Australia. I'm in the U.S.
No. Yeah. Somebody contest. Oh man. This is not.
think Dino had deleted me. I can't find him.
Oh, here, here, here. Let me do this.
But never mind, I found him, I found him, I found him. He was offline. Okay. I found him. I was about to say. Rude Dino. Gotta say rude.
My game's downloaded. I got it wrong. I got a new game, that's what it is.
And Dino, don't feel bad. We'll jump on with Jacob after I'm done with the stream. He's probably playing Persona 5 anyway. I have two eliminations so far this game. This is not good.
I invited you, Dino, so.
Oh, I've been ahead today? Nah. No, cause.
I'll take great care of your piggy. Thanks, Tyler. Hi to Julia.
Do Bianca and Connor, okay. Do you guys play Resident Evil? I want to play Resident Evil so bad.
I'm that's dumb, that's why. No.
That's so fun.
Okay, I'll go right now. No, I don't play Resident Evil. When I was at GameStop earlier, I like looked at it and I was like, oh, no, I can't.
No. Man, that D.Va has been killing me a lot. Mandy, where are you going? Stay put.
Hi, Jules. I see you in the chat. Hello.
Sorry, everybody. I would chat more, but it's hard to keep up.
Mom, language!
No. Language. All right. Kill them.
But
what's up, Brie Nicky Moan?
Everyone has to watch their language on here, including my mom. Installing updates.
Installing updates.
Dino or Bianca?
Nice try, Reaper.
Alright, I'm parking my phone so I can't see the chat, so let me know if someone says something to me or ask me something.
No, contest! I had one more death than kill.
I'm not sick.
Not.
I have allergies.
I invited Dino
again, that counts
so.
As being sick.
Oh, I didn't realize I got. I think I will. I'm already
right,
starting
Dino
to get better.
Give me a second.
Can I say your name? Dean. What's up, Dean? You're not sick. It's good to hear, Moxley's Ambrose. Give me Pugsley. You don't even... Pugsley doesn't exist yet. You don't even know what Pugsley looks like. Hey, Dino's here.
Yes. Yes, it's Bianca.
I can't hear Dino reap. Oh, there you are.
Oh, Oh, Mandy messaged Eyeballs in the chat. She's watching.
Hi, Michaela.
Kira, I didn't ignore you. I just didn't see your name earlier. So relax. Watch me shoot this three-pointer. Rick.
Kobe.
I feel like Tracer is the reason why I would want to be able to teleport. When people ask me. He's playing Persona. He's not even going to be playing.
I think it's just me in the chat. Ha!
Can't have Cupcake for a week. I don't think, she's not that good with, traveling or, like, harnesses and stuff yet. But she is definitely an indoor piggy, so. Not, like, a yard, like, outside piggy. Oh, my goodness.
I want that pig.
I want a panda.
I would, too, but I feel like if I had a panda, they would... Like, I'd find the, I'd have the one panda that's not a doofus, and it'd be, like, vicious. Like, you see pandas, and they're always so, like, adorable and, like, kind of dumb.
I know, right?
But, like, I feel like I would get one that's, like, a cold-blooded killer. That's everyone's cat.
I'm not a fan of cats.
My cat scratched me in the eye the other day. I'm allergic to them,
so I don't like them.
I wasted that ulti so bad.
I'm all about dogs.
Alright, we gotta find a way to get back in there. What, a polar bear? Somebody said they want a polar bear.
I want a pet otter. That's what I want.
Oh, pet otter? Yeah, we're talking about that.
Yeah. Otters are great.
I want a forever puppy.
Puppies are great, then they grow and they're like, oh, it's okay.
That's why I said forever puppy. I know, but like, but as puppies, they're just... I have small dogs.
Somebody said they want a duck. Oh my gosh, guys. We gotta get in there. No.
I'm
gonna get rid of those laser turrets on the roof. Yes. No. Yes.
My friend has a squirrel.
What?
I don't think you can domesticate a squirrel like that, yeah?
A pet squirrel.
I feel like domesticating a squirrel just means you trap it in a cage.
I mean, if that's the case, well, not like that, but my friend didn't have a squirrel, but like he had one that was like around his house, and he was like, "Oh, my squirrel," but like not really. Yes. I'm watching the comments, and then I'm going back and forth between the comments and the Bowser game.
Alright. After the bell. I wasted all my data on the stream.
Me.
That's no good.
Me.
Me.
This time. Oh, you have Symmetra. You could dunk it. Use a use the laser thingy, and then you could just put it in there.
Yeah. Where are you guys going? Not really. Can you bring me back food?
Hey, talk to your family on your own stream.
They're asking me if I want food! I'm hungry, I haven't-
Bring me back a burrito.
No, I can't eat meat! It's Friday, it's Lent, I can't eat meat.
Dang it. Man.
Oh.
That's it, y'all really got me.
A shrimp
I'm rude.
That I
want. What? No.
TJ, we need to talk since you like pineapple on pizza.
Oh, amazing.
No.
It's the best.
It's disgusting.
How dare you?
I will.
Gordon Ramsay said pineapple does not belong on pizza, but you know what? I don't care.
Connor, I don't think we can.
Yeah, what's he ever cooked? Wow, he did not stand a chance.
Oh, now everybody hates me in the chat. Okay, whatever.
No, I see it's going back and forth. Pineapple on pizza, yes. Pineapple on pizza, no. People are saying ill.
I just started a discussion.
They're ill. There's this, pizza Whoa. Place called Blaze Pizza. It's like Subway, you gotta make your own, But this time, it's not a sandwich, you just gotta make your own pizza, and I always put pineapple on it. Bianca.
Yeah. My bad. Wow, that's rude.
Oh, now I really want some pizza. Mm-hmm. Yes. Jake, F off. No, thank you. I already have some. I have Mercury. No, I'm with Mercury.
Geico. Jake going into character.
You know what? I've had this insurance right before I knew, so... Got it like my junior year of high school, which was like a gazillion years ago, but not really.
Sarah, where do you think you're going? Stay put.
I got it like 4 years ago. Jeez. Mm.
No, we're gonna lose it.
Okay, so all three of you.
Yes, like, I am so focused.
I have to figure out which character I'm gonna play as. But like the very first time.
Don't be Winston. That's all I'm gonna say. He is absolutely garbage.
Okay, I will never. Do
not in Capture the Flag. He's not. Somebody alert our Bastion to move closer.
Well, the girl at Best Buy was telling, and the girl and the guy at Best Buy were telling me I should really, really be D.Va.
D.Va's really good. I'm playing as her right now.
I guess it's just one of those, I'm gonna have to test them all out myself.
Play a soldier to start.
Play a soldier to start? Okay.
Yeah, because it's like playing a Call of Duty character. His abilities are sprint, and his gun is real normal, like...
Okay.
That might get play the game. That might get play the game. Dang it! Thought I had it. Christine, don't whatever. Ha! I'll stay for two.
Story of my life.
Wow, none of us got on the board. Not two.
Trash.
Is Dina still in the chat? I can't. It's...
Dino's just creeping in the party.
He stays creeping.
He's busy moderating, man.
Oh yeah, he's modding. He's modding. Wait, I'm gonna point this out. When was it? Like, TJ, a couple of streams ago, you imitated Dino's accent, and it was literally the greatest thing ever.
It's like every time Dino dies on Battlefront, he's like, oh no!
God, oh my god!
That's not true. That's so true. It's so true.
Oh my god, that's so true.
Let's see.
I'm kind of jealous that that TJ can do a better Dino impersonation than I can. It's the worst. I'm not even gonna try it. Nope. I always end up sounding British. Okay, well that's easy. One day Dino and I were on Skype and I literally watched a video on how to do an Australian accent. It didn't turn out well. It was awful.
Tutorial.
Get out of here.
No, I'm definitely not doing an Australian accent. Nope. If I'm gonna do an accent, I'm gonna impersonate Dino, and more than half the stuff he says to me, he's cursing, so I can't. Can't.
Oh, Dino.
Bianca's me in real life.
This Symmetra thinks she's clever, just putting that stuff down everywhere. Random spots and stuff.
Everybody's saying do it in the chat, Bianca.
Get out of here, Dino.
No. Nope.
You have to.
Nope.
Everybody wants to see
me on. Oh my god, why was I emoting? Dude, Do a British accent. Didn't you get enough of my British accent on 205 when I made fun of
Jack? That was great. Oh my gosh.
That was great.
Guys, Bianca's gold. Oh, my heart. You guys are so sweet. Yeah!
Sidewall. Oh. Audio medic.
I have zero.
Audio manic.
I'm sad.
Get out of here. Oh no, I almost got him again. Let's go fast,
guys. I'm getting booed.
You're getting booed?
Yes. Well, I'm not going anywhere, but food is on its way. Hi, Sammy. Bianca is iconic. Bianca's eyes are gold.
Oh, I tried to shoot Connor.
Yeah, nice
Bianca's
to me.
Like the most famous one in the chat.
Yeah, you hear that, TJ?
Just imagine if it actually went to her.
No, oh, I thought I could push her in the middle of her flight. That would've been so awesome. Get out of here, Tracer.
Connor,
she survived.
Bianca's famous now, lol. Connor who?
Wow, okay. Alright. Yeah, everybody loved me in the chat.
Get back in. Oh, thank God.
Hi, TJ.
No, get back in there, Genji. What are you doing?
You know what? It's because I'm not playing, so I'm able to read the comments and... Oh, yes! Garbage. Trash.
Taco Bell's great. Taco Bell's heaven.
Ugh, get out of here, Merce. Oh, that was funny.
Connor's awesome. Very
that was
good,
such
though.
An evil
Thank
laugh.
Cool.
Such an evil laugh.
Hey, Connor's so
Hi, Lunatic Bliss.
Oh, man, that was great.
Bianca equals life.
At BC and Rollins and Bianca makes 2 day fame hilarious somehow. Hey,
oh,
thank
clutch
you.
Shield, buddy.
Oh, thank you.
Dang, just
that.
Died.
Thank you. That's so. You know what? I don't have my.
What are you talking about? Look at all these gold. I literally have 4 gold medals. How are you calling me trash? You see this scoreboard? I'm gonna leave it up for the. I'm leaving it up for the tape delay.
Whoa.
That was he so responded
aggressive.
So quick.
Oh my god! The aggression! My Instagram is the same as my Twitter.
TJ went 0 to 100 real quick.
No, we lost. Objective failed.
Here, I'll put it in the chat.
Christine, birthday coming soon.
TJ is so offended. Trigger TJ.
Guys, my husband's on TV. Corey Seager.
Ah, Corey Seager might be my husband too. Wait, who all do we have on this?
The shortstop of the Los Angeles Dodgers.
What?
Yeah, if you live in Los Angeles and you're young and female and probably Mexican,
you are
Corey Seager's wife. For
you know
sure.
What? I'm not even like those girls. They're just like, oh my god, that Corey Seager is so hot, and I'm like, girl, do you even watch baseball? Who else is on the team besides him? You know what? That irks me. I'm triggered.
Jake just said I should attempt Sephiroth's cackle. That's impossible.
My favorite.
That's impossible. Like, he does it so good.
Who are your home teams?
Cowboys fan.
Wow, basically just the Bills. Oh, and the Sabres.
I like the Mavericks and the Cowboys, so there you go.
Raiders! I don't watch basketball, so I'm out of this. I'm mute.
Basketball's great.
No,
I'm not saying it's bad, I just don't watch it. Like, I played it in elementary school, I just don't watch it.
I did! Look at this! I still have 4 gold medals! Look at this!
I'm only bronze and silver right now. Bad. Dino, I agree with you. That's all over baseball.
Dino, you know, you know what? I'm gonna have to fight you on that.
That's Symmetra. I lost. So I gained a medal, but I lost one of my golds in the process. Go fast! I just want to go fast, man.
Aw, thank you, Lunatic Bliss. What a sweetheart.
My phone's at 12%.
23.
You really have to get this point back.
Yes!
I'm assuming something happened, so yay.
Go, go, go! Oh no, he's out. Oh, he's safe! Yes! Yes! This Inferno with the double!
No! Get in there, everybody.
Corey,
I got my
Seager,
ulti.
Beautiful angle.
More fast. Contest. Contest! No. Oh, we died.
Yeah, sorry. I'm calm. I'm calm.
Three golds, a silver, and a bronze.
It's calma. Calma.
Oh, Connor got play of the game.
Hey! I don't even know what I did.
Ham ham dab, ham ham dab, ham ham dab. What does that mean?
Oh my god!
It's a little emoji thing, but you can't see it.
Ooh. Here, let me take a picture.
4 environmental kills. That's all the people I pushed into the ocean.
Yeah, that dab thing is like a little emoji, but.
Connor. I just want my food. I'm hungry.
People are probably like, what does Reap even mean?
I don't know. I just started saying it because you did, honestly.
That's the best word ever. Reap. Reap.
Reap. Reap. You're like, pie? Where? Ah, 81 minutes.
Hey, Kayla.
All right. Dorado. All right.
Bianca's literally me with
food.
I'm hungry.
Okay. Oh, never mind. All right. I'll open my loot box. Here we go. Wait.
I'm gonna open my loot box.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, right. I got shrimp tostadas, Lenny.
See what we got.
I got a skin. I got a victory.
Mine was garbage. Hi, Kiara.
Tito, you got bat. You got garbage.
What?
Tito, you got garbage. I looked at your loot box thing.
Yeah, mine was terrible. Had like
mine was too.
A victory pose.
No,
I always get Winston
me.
Spray, even though I never use Winston.
Knowing me, I'll probably get a box and be like, ooh, I got good stuff, and it's probably all awful.
That was me.
I'll be like, wow, this box is great, and I'll... be like, wow, this box is amazing.
What's up, Gumdrop? Like I said, as nicknames go, Gumdrop is not so bad. Two-part nicknames, very versatile.
Mine's DEFCON 1. I have a great.
Oh yeah, Bianca. I got a bunch.
Yeah, Bianca. Quesadilla.
Ha ha.
Well, nobody can pronounce your last name, so.
It's not hard.
It is really hard, actually. Quesada. Can I say Quesada?
I got Dina to say my last name. She didn't do that bad. Kiko, can you pronounce my last name?
Green Eggs and Sam. Hey, what? Who said that?
Me, Bianca.
Quesada?
Yeah, it's close.
Sorry, I'm not gonna give it that like crazy inflection that.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be like Quesada or whatever.
That sounded better, actually.
I'm not gonna do it.
For those of you wondering how my last name is said, it's Quesada.
Yeah, that's impossible.
It's not. To me, I don't think it's hard. Oh, God, I can't even do it.
Join me.
Like that?
Team up with me.
Well, like, can I say Bianca Tostada? Oh my god. Yeah, actually, that's a new one.
Bianca Tostada. I love tostadas.
I'm gonna eat some right now.
Get this.
Can't be worse than my Australian accent.
Get out of here. No. Holy crap, how did I stay alive that long? That was like a full minute in the point just dueling with this Lucio. I'm not a good loser. Sarah's nickname is Regina George. For not obvious reasons.
I just put my last name in the chat, there you go. Super Chat Jack is ready to be
destroyed. Ooh, sit down!
Me when I kill someone on Overwatch. Connor Pika. Yep, that's my name. Yep. Great. It's a great letter. It's terrible.
Oh, chat, I apologize if you hear me randomly screaming. I'm gonna apologize right now.
Oh, thank goodness. I got sucked behind the shield. What luck. Die, Lucio. Die, Zarya. Die, other me. Give me my mech back. I'm Iron Man. Oh.
Somebody said I should give them a nickname. I'm not good with nicknames, I'm sorry.
Yes, Connor, I think you should give all nicknames.
No.
Connor's in charge of nicknames now.
I'm right, so bad at giving nicknames.
If you want a nickname, just DM or ask Connor.
Yeah, Yeah, DM at BC and Rollins on Twitter. There you go, DM me.
His DMs are always open. Feel free to slide in.
Yeah, feel free to slide in.
No, I did not make it.
Everybody DM me. I will try to give everybody a nickname.
I feel like that.
Watch my phone go, like, keep going off.
Hunting me.
But none of you follow me? Tweet me and then I'll follow you. There you go.
That was a good one.
PJ's nickname's over Connors. You know what? Feel free to slide in.
Is that theirs?
Thank you.
My 75 minutes.
Hey, that's stupid.
Guys, I'm ready. Oh, we're off.
TJ Perkins has left the party.
All right, good night, everyone. We'll see you next time. Oh, this sucks. No, it's so exciting. I have off.
I want TJ to give me a nickname. I don't care how.
Yes.
TJ Perkins is, or TJ is great. At
yes.
There you go.
You gotta say his full name.
Yeah, I don't know why.
No,
I said the full name.
My mech back, but I didn't get my mech back. That would have been pretty huge. Ah, oh, man, I'm stuck catching. Get on the point. What are you doing? Yeah, excuse you. Get on the point. Play the objective.
Whoa, Dino out of nowhere. I called him a name earlier. Because he deserved it.
There you go. Little cheap promo.
Man, I can't believe we only got that first third of the thing off of that one run. Yeah. Breath of the Wild is amazing. Sorry, I just saw that in the chat right now. Mox says Ambrose is totally right.
I got it.
I'm gonna die, and I died.
I feel like they're getting really mad that I'm up here doing this.
Lunatic list, I put it in the chat, scroll up.
That's so funny. Christine, 8 minutes!
There you go, Dino.
Yay!
In the game. Got you. Supercharger is ready to be deployed. I have 3 of my 6 deaths.
Oops. I am asleep.
What a hit!
No! Survive! Survive!
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Guys, I'm gonna cry tomorrow.
Why?
My brother's asking to go to prom!
Oh gosh.
Honestly, I'm making this poster. I was making it.
Go Oilers! Are you from Edmonton, Hannah?
I was making it before I got on.
I only have 3 eliminations.
Yeah, from barf in my mouth, Bianca. Well, geez. I'm going to prom by myself. Honestly, I had a couple friends who went by themselves and they said it was probably like the best time ever. So you're gonna have fun. You're gonna have fun either way.
Yeah, boy.
Bianca, can you help me convince TJ to let me have puppy for a day? Honestly, I don't think he'll feel
get the point.
Separated.
Everybody.
Okay.
Contest. Contest. No. Get in there. Yes. No.
Again. Oh, I'm 20. Or Purple Gem, who was asking. Connor!
Love you, Bianca.
That honestly, that sounded super creepy because you were like, love you, Bianca.
Like, so really close
weird.
To my mic.
Yeah.
I will mute you. Hey,
you sound like you're outside of my house watching me. Hey, Dad. My food's here.
Give me some.
Oh, I see the hamster thingy, or ham dab, or whatever. Very funny.
Oh yeah, I sent him a picture of what it was. Select your hero. Oh, Dino is so young. He's only a year younger than me. Not even a year, like 6 months. No, not even 6 months. Wait. Yeah, 6 months.
6 whole months.
With every death comes honor. Hey, Deb. Smash us as high. Sammy? He's watching the stream. He said hi, Sam. Oh, he said, what's up?
Perks of being 4'9". Holy crap. That's short.
Oh, I feel tall now.
I'm like 5'4".
Yeah, Bianca, you were deceivingly short when I met you and your brother.
Oh, stop. Yo, but like my brother, he was like an inch taller than you.
Yeah, I know. But then when you were like sitting there, you stood up and I was like, where's the rest of you?
Who's this little shrimp? Yeah, I'm small.
I'm like 5'4 or something. short.
Hey, you know what? I don't even mind being short. I like being short.
Ooh, see you, Lucio.
Short people rule.
Cruiserweight.
Ayo.
What's up, Bianca? How may I help you?
Aw, shut up. I forgot I still had my name tag on. I know, my mom was like, hi, Bianca, how can I, how are you?
Aw, oh, man. Stupid Genji.
Bianca, you're echoing. Oh, sorry, I was walking around.
What is going on? I knew I shouldn't have picked Hanzo.
Aw, Perkin Spear, you're taller, I'm 5'1".
Run.
Yeah, I'm 5'1". Supergirl Pisces, yes, I agree.
No.
Okay.
A minus.
Waiting for that one person. I'm 6'8".
Oh, Bianca. Yes, we can, Lenny.
Get in there, Connor. What are you doing?
You know what's today?
Get on the point.
Be quiet.
I must reclaim my. Oh, I can't wait to be scolded.
There is nowhere to hide.
Heroes never die. A message is being checked by moderators. Oh, okay. I was just punching out, punching the air because I felt like it. Don't judge me.
No! I died in junk. Oh, happy birthday, Christine. Where's Mio? Get Mio in here.
Happy birthday.
Sorry, Genji. Oops. Hold on.
Run!
How's it going? Everyone's home. Everyone's so loud.
Dang it. Genji came back for vengeance.
Oh, because the volume's low? Well, I'm talking. What do you mean, where's my deal? I'm talking on the voice chat.
How is it like finally making it to WWE? It's awesome.
Yeah, he's getting his ass kicked. I know. Yeah. I'm gonna come back. I'm just.
No.
Being short is cute. I 100% agree with that. Oh! I got food.
See, the dragons.
Stupid Genji keeps coming after me. I think he's upset.
Sorry for the noise, I'm walking around my house.
Sounds fun.
Or I'm like serving myself food. Jake, guess what I'm drinking? I guess. Or Chapa. Oh, Michaela, you forgot about Jake and Dino. But you're welcome. Michaela says, thank you for saving my Friday night.
I am not in CA right now. No. Get on the point, everybody, please. Get in there, Junkrat. What are you doing?
We've lost like the last four games.
That's negativity coming from you, Connor. I don't like it.
I'm not a negative person.
No, he's too young to be negative.
Stream with Cupcake when you go back to CA. I probably will.
PJ, I'm gonna go visit Cupcake.
I wonder, I think I got a few more weeks till Pugsley comes.
That's honestly the greatest.
Well,
I know.
So when a while back I thought about getting a pug and I was gonna name it Pig. So
hey, you should still do it.
So I now that I got a pig, I'm calling it Pug. Alright.
Ooh, TJ, here's a question for you. Who would you want to come to WWE to wrestle in the Cruiserweight division?
Ooh. Is there choices, or I just need to name someone?
No, it was just a question.
Chris Sabin.
I love Chris Sabin.
Nicest human being I've ever met.
Ricochet. That's me.
Let's see. Oh no, we do have a tank.
Do you know? Can you go look at your DM really quick?
No, Sarah, you have to stay here. Doesn't matter what happened for a birthday hit. Tracer. Yeah, Christine, make Sarah stay.
It's so weird for me to see people saying that they're tired, And then it's late, and it's only like 9 for me.
I'm not even that tired.
I'm literally being pushed by the payload.
Bianca, how long until it's your overall arch, or until it's done downloading?
I kind of got booted from the family room. My dad and my sister's boyfriend. Cause I'm in the next room over. I'm in the dining room. But they're watching a dog game, and I don't want to change the channel to go look up to see what it's at right now.
RIP.
Payload's moving out. Now, hold on.
This Genji is, like, playing me one-on-one.
There's a lot of people from New York over here in the chat.
Is it really?
There was like 3 people, honestly.
No, I just sat there and let them kill me. That is not good.
Where are my Cali people at? Crap. Okay, thanks, Juno. You know how paranoid I get.
Everything is from Texas. Blech.
I'm ready to start a blizzard.
Payload's moving out.
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright, we got Florida, Virginia, Texas, North Carolina, New York, Bronx, Arizona. Arizona, alright. We're close.
Wow.
Someone help me move this thing.
This is really hectic.
Pittsburgh, Kentucky, Philly, New Jersey, Washington State, Austria,
Little
Seattle,
west of Texas.
Ohio. Oh my gosh. Connor, get out of here. We already knew that.
We're doing okay. We're pushing the payload and everything.
Sweet home Alabama.
No! Stupid junk rat.
Over there. What's the cord?
Alright.
And she's back in the game.
Go.
You want some milk and cookies, please? Okay, guys, I have a very weird question to ask.
What is it?
And you know, it might be weird because, like, my family has done it, but, like, everyone else are like, ew, you're weird. Do you guys ever drink water while you're eating cereal?
That's weird.
This is a
oh no, kill him. Yes.
A lot of people, I do that sometimes too, so.
I just can't do this.
Christine, you don't have to praise Philly on your birthday. Don't listen to her.
Weird.
All right.
Yeah. Did you happen to hear that? Yeah, I don't know if you heard that, but Selena walked by. She goes, "Touchy, touchy, Janda, what's up?"
No. Run, chase it, run.
Good night, Clarissa. I have to make a move. I can't. I'm on the controller. I need to stay close.
Eating cookies while drinking water. Not as weird.
Hey, thanks. Honestly, it's not that weird.
Not that weird of a question. Yeah. Good night, Sammy. See you later. Good night.
No! Everybody get on the payload. We're almost there.
Sweet tea is the best.
Switch to Farrah.
Wait!
Yes,
what?
We win!
Finally.
This is in my. I can't hear. You couldn't have said that. Yes, you did.
Round of applause, dude.
Die. Die. Jeez. Oh, wow. That's a great play. If only you didn't have to reload, you would have killed him too. Sarah, no. I don't know what I'm telling her no to, but I did it.
You can't go stream without being asked that.
TJ, just dab. Just do it.
You're right. I can't go stream without being asked that.
Oh, come on. I'll try to open my box.
Alright. I'm going to make this the last one for the stream.
Bianca.
I'm sorry. I'm eating until, like, I have food in my mouth.
Oh.
What are you eating?
Shrimp.
Ew.
I have played with Orisa, but I don't play with Orisa that. I'll play with Orisa right now, actually. if we even get the right amount of people, which we probably won't.
Your safety is my primary concern.
Ayo, are you a camera? Because every time I look at you, I smile. That's a good one.
Okay. Wait, loot box, I gotta open it.
Oh, I saw that in a tweet earlier.
Never mind.
The camera thing. I saw it in a tweet.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
I'm all about corny pickup line.
We still don't have players for this one.
I'm sorry if you guys hear crunching. It's me eating a tostada.
Tostadas are great.
Like the. Oh no! Don't say that. I get paranoid. Oh, I feel like it's so gross.
It's fine.
Finding game. Oh my gosh, now we lost even more people.
I know.
I know you tweeted that to me, the camera thing, I think, right? Yeah. I saw it earlier.
Are you a parking ticket because you got fined?
Yeah, I was reading that too.
Oh, that's great.
That was a good one. Oh my goodness, we're never going to get out of here.
I don't even know.
There's some weird ones. So many, honestly.
I don't even know if I can say them on stream.
Yeah, I've heard
that's
that
great.
One.
That one's great.
Be like, I'm France.
So I'm looking at the blinds right now, and I can't say like half of them.
Are they dirty?
No, these are all, they're all like, ooh, they're not even like funny, they're just, they're sweet is what I would say.
Like, but, like a little too sweet,
girl.
Or?
Like, I'm a girl, I think it's sweet.
Night, Emily.
Good night, Emily.
But put.
I kind of want to hear the chat.
Are you a Thea because you stole my heart? Oh, God. Are you a MasterCard because you are priceless? Oh, God. What are these pickup lines?
Tonight, this Han doesn't want to fly solo.
Worst pickup line ever. Hey, girl.
That's a good one.
I beat you, Emily.
You feel
Are you Connor? Because you didn't give me a thing. Oh god. I'm not good at nicknames, so expect like 3 hours to be things. Am I the captain now?
Yeah.
This is my yard now.
Freeze!
I'm not finished with you!
No! I died. I died. Every pickup line from Fresh Prince is a one. Well, you're not lying, Dino.
Are you on Xbox? Because you are the one. Wow.
I laugh because I love corny jokes.
Oh man. Lame. Lame.
Are you on fire because you were hot? Wow, that's just corny. That's just corny.
Damn, girl, is your name Wi-Fi? Because I feel a connection.
Keep running, Connor, keep running.
Hola. Oh, come on.
Wait, watch it. Thanks, man.
No!
Becky wins because you're more than straight fire. What? Are you Connor because you're weird as hell? You know what? Knock it. Are you Charlotte because you make me woo?
I'm testing. I got my ultimate.
She's just playing the objective, and then we're just sitting here, like, laughing over pickup lines. They're not even that good. I have 6 elimination and 5 deaths on this.
Get on the objective, everybody. Good. Oh my god.
Yeah, put TJ related pickup lines. Everybody put TJ. Are you Bailey? Cause I want to hug you. These are just like corny jokes right here.
These are corny wrestling pickup lines.
Used to be Bret Hart's catchphrase.
Are you TJ Perkins? Because no, you're not.
Oh, well, that escalated. I just took a turn. Really
are you TJ? Because I want to play with you all night. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Wow. I don't even know. Just reading the corny ones. You just made the list to my heart.
Hey! Excuse me.
You just made the list. Jericho is a god.
Bless you to whoever prays.
Yeah, I just heard that. Bless you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I don't. Yeah.
What did I even do?
Oh, right here. I noticed you noticing me, so I just want to put you on notice that I noticed you too. Exactly. Exactly.
Connie, you just made this very difficult for us. The corn. So funny.
Hey, you leave my man alone.
Leave my man alone. Hey girl, you look so good. I married your brother just to give me a family.
Jeez. That's right, Kyla, I will. I will.
Alright. 3 minutes, we can do this.
Bianca. My doctor says I'm lacking vitamin U. Tactical visor.
No, it's not.
Wow.
Hey, Selena. Wanna do my hair?
No.
You cupcake.
Why?
Cause I wanna... Oh, okay, that one's bad. I'm not gonna do
that. Yes,
one.
It will.
Tell Selena, thanks
no,
for sticking up for me earlier.
Oh, TJ said, oh, Selena, thanks for sticking up for me earlier. She threw up the bullhorns and said, rock on. I know, right?
I lost my teddy bear. Can I cuddle with you instead?
Honestly, I don't even know how I live with her. I started as a villager and now we're co-workers.
No, jump in the point. Stay in the
point.
Give
that extra so.
Oh, I like this one. I lost my number. Can I have yours?
There's something wrong with my phone, though. Your number isn't it.
Alright. One more minute.
Oh, I got one earlier. But it wasn't like someone being corny. The guy was being sincere. I'm trying to remember what exactly the wording was. Because it's downloading.
Oh, no, not bad.
No.
Yeah, but this.
No.
Oh my god.
Tank's gonna try and kill us. Get back in the point, everybody!
No.
Of course, our soldier's just chilling outside like a weirdo.
Well, for my other friend. Guys, I'm at 79 minutes.
Nerf this. We lost. Wow.
All right.
You guys need me. I'll carry the team.
I'm gonna cut the stream on that one. No, that would make me be sleep deprived myself. All right, thanks for watching the stream, guys, and thanks for playing Jake and Connor. Oh, Bianca ran away.
Oh, reap.
I will maybe stream again tomorrow, so, and I'm gonna try to start doing Resident Evil again and catch up, so. Hope everybody will watch again. Alright, thanks guys.
Bye guys.
Bye.